Hello, I'm Skunk, and this is intro to Furries Fornicate's album Nerdcore. I am a member of this group, and I have a couple of things to tell you about this album that you're going about to listen to. If you don't like furries, you can get the fuck out. If you only like mainstream music, you can get the fuck out. If you don't like strange music, you can get the fuck out. You know what? You can get the fuck out if you don't like this intro. Because you know what? I don't care. So have a nice day and listen to my music.
This is more than sanity. You know what this is? This is for sanity. For sanity!
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Sanity!
usually find total results in severe trauma. We'll be right back.
got the peanut butter dusky. You know what that means?
Let's jam, 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 jam. Let's jam, 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 jam. Let's jam, jam.
Thank you. Hello everyone, FF here. Today I'm going to show you how to create TerraCore. Now to create TerraCore, you first have to have a dog. Yes, dog. Now, you have to open up your dog. Now once you open up your dog, for most of you it's going to be Fruity Loops or FO Studio to some of you. Once you open that, you're going to see that the beats per minute is going to be about 120. Now you're going to need to crank that up to about probably 200 something. 200 anything really, to be honest, for TerraCore. Now once you have that 200 something beats per minute cranked up, you're going to need to have a kick. Now have a kick like this. Now that kick is not sufficient enough to be a TerraCore kick. That's nowhere close to be a TerraCore kick. You're going to have to add some heavy distortion. To add this heavy distortion, you're just going to attach some distortion on there, and you're just going to take that preamp, you're going to crank that all the way up. Crank the preamp to max. That's your TerraCore kick. Now you'll probably have to do a little bit of EQ work, measure the sides so that the ends are low and the middle is big. And then apply a limiter so it's not blasting your speakers out to death. Good. Now it should sound like this. Once you have that done, you're going to have to add some more harsh elements. Try adding some screaming. Screaming always works with TerraCore. Now, a good thing to scream during TerraCore is you should always scream something about terror. If it's about terror, it's a good scream for TerraCore. Try this. Endless terror! Good. Now, once you have that, you should be ready to go. Now, let's make that music. Now, the next thing you need to do to make your awesome TerraCore track is you need to start over. Completely start over because you were working on your project and you were working on it, you didn't have it properly saved and you didn't have it all backed up and everything, and then your computer crashed. Computer crashed. Computer crashed. FF here, and I'm going to teach you how to make TerraCore. Now, to make TerraCore, you're going to first need to get your DAW. Good. Yes, your dog. Now, once you have your dog, for most of you, that's going to be Fruity Loops or FL Studio Summit. next thing you need to do to make your awesome Terrorcore track is you're going to need to steal a song. Steal all the songs and use them for samples. Yes, steal the songs. A good thing to have is jump scares. You should always have jump scares in Terrorcore because it's terror. By the way, this is my tutorial. I have copyrights all over this fucker. You remix it, you die. You remix it, you die. Remix it, you steal it, you die. Don't touch it. I will kill you if you touch it. Don't touch my song.
bark like a dog, like the good bitch that I am.
Siberian Husky. Siberian Husky. It's okay because he does not penetrate the dog. It's okay because he does not penetrate the dog. The dog, the dog, penetrate the dog. It's okay because penetrate the dog. Because he does not penetrate the dog. He lets the animal hump him. Hump him. The dog. The dog. Penetrate the dog. Siberian Husky. Hey, Mac. Hey, Mac. Siberian Husky. Siberian Husky. Siberian Husky.
Bye.
will have an experience that is completely real. It can be extremely harmful and result in severe trauma.
Yeah. Do not worry about me, furry. We're all furry here. We all like it. We've all been the age of 21.net. It's natural. We're all furry. Do not worry.